Hello children, welcome to today's maths class. Children, today we will learn number counting 1 to 70. And then I will teach you to write numbers from 61 to 70 in series in the notebook. And then children, in our maths activity book, we will trace and write numbers 45 and 46. So children, let's start our today's maths learning. Children, now let's learn number counting 1 to 70 with the help of this chart. Children, this is 1. You also speak with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And after 9 comes 10. 1, 0, 10. After 10 comes 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And here comes 20. 2, 0, 20. After 20 comes 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 30, 30. After 30, next number is 31, then 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, and here comes 40. 40, 40. After 40 children comes 41, then 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, and here comes 50. 50, 50. After 50, the next number is 51, then 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, and here comes 60. 60, 60. After 60 children comes 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69 and 70. In this way, you have to learn number counting 1 to 70. Children, today I will teach you to write numbers from 61 to 70. First, I am going to write on the board in series, children. So, watch it carefully and speak after me. This is today's date. Today is 1st December 2021. Let's write number counting 61 to 70. Children, this is 61. Then comes 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, and then 70, 70. I will write one more time. Look here, children. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, and then 70. 70, 70. Children, I hope now you are able to learn number counting 61 to 70 and now you understand these numbers. Now I will show you how you will write numbers 61 to 70 in your maths notebook. Children, now we will write number counting 61 to 70 in the maths notebook. First, we will write today's date. Today is 1st December 2021. Like this. Look here, children. I have written with the red pen once. Now, again, I am going to write. Okay, so look here. After writing one time, you will leave the next line. Then, children, again, 6161. Speak and write. 6262. Write on the blue line. 6363. 6464. 65, 66, 67, 67, 68, 68, 69, 69, and then 70, 70. Again, I will leave the next line. Look here. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69 and 70. Leave the next line. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. One more time. 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68,
69 and here comes 70. In this way, children, you can write 4 or 5 times in one page, 61 to 70, the way I taught you. Children, now bring your maths activity for generations book. And now, children, open page number 47 and write today's date. Today is 1st December 2021. Like this. Children, we will trace and write number 45 and 46. So 40 and 5 more makes 45. In the first line, we will trace and write. Put your pencil on the pink dot and trace these little dots like this. 4 and 5, 45. Look here, like this. And then, children, from here, you have to write on your own, like this, 4, 5, 45. And in this way, children, you have to finish all these blocks. You have to write in all these blocks, like this, till here, 45. Now, the next number is 40 and 6 more makes 46. Again, in the first line, we will trace and write 4, 6, 46. And then from here, we will write on our own like this, the way I'm doing, 4, 6, 46. So you have to write in all these blocks till here. Finish this page, children, and send its picture to me.